Massively screwed up because I'm using the wrong which A part is UA. Oopsie.
Thank you. 知らないよ。
my goodness, even completely misunderstanding cloud of darkness kit and having the wrong HA still almost a sub 30. It's fantastic. First things first, fortunately not enough lens for push shelter on Aria, so then we'll have to make do without. Jeez, okay, that makes sense. Never ever actually seen a UA not interact with all the HAs, but I guess it makes sense for other characters which have different element stuff, for example. So it's not out of the realm of possibility. Good episode about that. Means we need to fix her board right now. Of course, did not do my homework here either. What element is that? Wind, dark, and lightning? Dark lightning. No wind. And it is darkness. There's darkness as well. Embarrassing. I wonder if she just edit that out and just have the winning run or have my epic fail up on YouTube as well. This thing's not even level to full. How old is this team? Jeez. Okay. I can't believe I nearly subtitled that with all this oversights. Like, I just did not look at this team at all. Onion, I'm pretty sure, is ready. Okay, one more time. Holy cow. Thank you. Oh, I see why. It's because it's a lightning UA. So it only affects the HA that is just like that. Okay. Way overkill. That was really bad turn order as well. Probably can get like 25 seconds or so.
Bye.
Kurosawa. Eight. Kurosawa. Okay, well, I don't think I'm gonna edit, I'm just gonna upload the whole thing so that the epic fail is part of the record keeping.